Yo, what's up, you guys? It is Apex Boom back with another video, second upload of the day. I'm finally back and slowly getting back into the knack of things. Welcome to the drop experience for the Adidas Yeezy Boost 350 V2 March. These are a Yeezy supply exclusive, which means they won't be coming out on Adidas, no Shopify sites. No other sites will have them besides Yeezy Supply on demand wear. Now, what does that mean? That means either A, you can go for them and still make profit, or B, you can skip out on the release altogether. But since this is a Yeezy Supply exclusive, it's a little up in the air because resale value isn't the best on them, but since they're a Yeezy Supply exclusive, they may be a little bit more limited than other general releases Yeezy Supply drops for non-reflective versions. So, did I go for these? Of course, that's why you're watching this video right now. Now that that's out the way, let's get right into the video. All right. Here we are. Yeezy Supply. Splash page went live at, I believe, 9:40 a.m. I was up by then. I set my alarm clock for 8:30, but I didn't get up till 9:30. I went to sleep at 5 o'clock last night. And honestly, I'm not tired at all. I'm just gonna, after this video is done, I'm gonna maybe just study. I'm gonna study and try to do work for the rest of the day. But yeah, man, you know, the drop went live at 9:40 a.m. So of course I tried to set up some tasks using A and B. I know a lot of you guys have also told me I need to get some more bots. Don't worry, guys. I will soon be trying to look into more bots. If I'm being honest with you guys, you know, I always have to be transparent. There's not too many bots that have really caught in my eye recently. Not because they're not good. It's just that nothing's really just appealed to me as of recently. It doesn't mean that the bots are still doing amazing cooking for the bots that are cooking. Nothing that's just really interested me or haven't gravitated towards it yet. But don't worry, that doesn't mean I'm not gonna get any bots on. I still have NSB, I just have to renew it. I also picked up a new bot. I picked up Shark Frenzy. And I may try to get another bot soon, like Project Destroyer or would say Kodai, but not paying that resale. Same for Cypher. I do love those. Both of those bots are phenomenal though, but I am not about to pay resale for those. That's way too much. Not about to break my bank. But yeah, for this drop, it went live. It didn't go live till 10:05, I believe. That's when the sale started. But guys, if you guys sat through this drop, you guys would know you had to wait almost an hour, or you did wait over an hour before you got selected. If you did get selected to go, well, not even selected, pass through the splash page. Now, this video was so long and drawn out. I was sitting here waiting the entire time, sitting in my chair on the computer, because I just assumed this drop was going to be over pretty relatively easily, very, very quick. I thought it was going to be over very, very quick. So I was just like, okay, cool. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to sit here. I should get through queue around 10:20, 10:25-ish. And then from that point on, it's smooth sailing. As soon as it hit 10:45-ish, by that point I was just like, okay, yeah, it's official. I'm not getting through Q. I'm not getting through Splash. I took a L. But luckily that wasn't the case at all. I don't know if they made changes or whatever. Like I said, I haven't done this in so long. It's been pretty much over a month since I've done anything sneaker related. I've just been trying to focus on other things, real world things of that nature. And I would like to say, if you guys have other things, other responsibilities, please also try to make those a top priority along with all of this stuff as well. It is very important. Very, very important in terms of setting yourself up for the future. Things of that nature, please, please make sure that you're on track for everything. I'm not a counselor or a teacher, nothing like that. Just as a word of advice for you guys. Now, to get back on subject again, man, I was just sitting here the entire time. Wasn't sleepy though or anything like that. I was just sitting here waiting and waiting and waiting. That's the worst thing about using supply drops, that you have to wait. And the worst thing about waiting is if you don't get selected, it feels like you just wasted all your time when you could have been doing something else. Could have been doing homework, could have been studying, could have been sleep, could have been, I don't know, taking a shower. You could have been doing something else, but instead you just wasted about an hour and a half of your life just staring at a splash page. Which is fine, because it happens. It's happened to me more than enough times. So I'm fine with it, because, you know, once it gets selected, everything's all good and you're able to check out. Now this job, honestly, was very, very smooth. I had all my tabs set up. Like I said in my last video, I didn't have anything set up on my PC yet. I didn't have any other Google Chrome windows or anything like that. This time around, I made sure everything was good to go. So as soon, and by the way, as a word of advice, I always try to make sure, when I'm setting up for Yeezy Supply, I always try to make sure I have everything already ready the night before. So that way there are no hiccups, no rushing or anything when anything does decide to drop, whether it be reflective, non-reflective, anything, shock drops, that can happen, anything that can happen. So I would just offer that as a word of advice, try to set up early if you are going manual. And I can't lie, manual for the most part in Yeezy Supply is definitely the move. Unless you have a few select bots that actually cook the heck out of Yeezy Supply, manual is the move 100% without a doubt in my mind. I wanted to try to get a few pair, but unfortunately all I had chance to get was one pair, which is totally fine. Not complaining about that. I'm happy I at least got something. But this drop, honestly, was straightforward. It was more or less like playing the waiting game. As long as you got into the queue at a very good time, you didn't wait too long, not 15, 20 minutes after the queue was live. As long as you got in within the first 5 minutes of the queue being live, everything should have went smooth. Everything should have been smooth selling. So honestly, this drop was very, very smooth. I have no complaints. As I've said in the past with some Yeezy Supply drops, I believe it's the Yeezy 700 Azale. I don't think I'm pronouncing that right. I forget the name of those shoes. But two or three videos back, I got all the way to checkout, but I couldn't process the payment, which was crazy. That wasn't a problem this time, so I'm very happy about that, guys. Don't want to keep this video too drawn out. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good night, day, evening. I'll see you guys next time. Deuces, my phone is going off.